What is up, Jamily? This is JamiroFan2000 here with yet another episode of the JamiroQuai Minute, all the latest JamiroQuai news in less than 1 minute, so let's get right into it. As I said in previous episodes of the JamiroQuai Minute, JamiroQuai is kind of in a rest period right now. The next tour dates for the Automaton tour will be, of course, at the Budokan in Tokyo, Japan, September 15th and 16th. So for the time being, I thought I'd go on YouTube and try to find all the live debuts of tracks from JamiroQuai's 8th album, Automaton. And so far, I have found 10 out of 12 tracks from Automaton, which made live debuts throughout the Automaton tour from March to August of this year. There is one thing I should note. I did go ahead and make a YouTube playlist of all the fan recordings, video recordings I could find of all these live debuts from every respective concert throughout the Automaton tour. One note, We Can Do It, there is a video clip for We Can Do It, but We Can Do It should be noted that it made its debut in Vasarno, Italy, not in Black Sea Jazz Festival, but the Black Sea Festival clip of We Can Do It was the only one I could find on YouTube, okay. But a good JamiroQuai fan friend of mine named by the name of Javis is currently trying to get his a video copy of the Vasarno, Italy gig debut of We Can Do It and put it up on YouTube, so I'll be sure to add that to the playlist when it's ready. But I have put a link to the playlist that I before mentioned that I created on YouTube, so all the fans can check out all the live debuts of all the Automaton tracks throughout the Automaton tour in the description of this video down below, so be sure to check it out. And as always, I'll see you again really soon with another JamiroQuai Minute. Bye, everybody.